Hold two kettlebells upside down and bring your elbows in front of your body so your forearms are vertical and parallel. Do not let your elbows drop. Keep them high and tight.